Hi, my name is Anna Williams. I'm 19 years old and I live in Ocean Grove, Victoria. I work at Seaview Manor, which is also in Ocean Grove. I studied my diploma of nursing, which was 18 months at the Gordon. When I found out I was nominated, I was probably shocked mostly, and then I was really excited and I just felt really privileged.
My name is Matilda Nunn. I'm the high care unit manager at Seaview Manor. Anna is my Div 2, so we work together to look after 45 residents. She's reliable, she's gentle. I think for someone so young to be able to get along so well with like people in their 90s and be respectful at the same time is fantastic. I guess the relationship she's developed, like we've both sort of started reasonably new here, and the relationships that she's developed with so many of our residents in that unit is just amazing.
Being in the classroom environment meant that we could just ask as many questions as we wanted, and they were always there to help us out with all of our assignments and everything, so it was really supportive. Well, firstly I want to do my Div 1, which is my Bachelor of Nursing, so hopefully in next year I'll be completing that. So once I've done that, I hope I'll just get a bit of experience and hopefully find some different fields that I'm interested in. And eventually I really want to get into paediatrics, so I'd love to specialise in that later on, you know, after I've had a bit more experience and yeah, hopefully got to see a bit more of the world as well.